Hi guys, so today I'll put my views in front of you about this biotic product. As you can see, I use this Bio Kelp variety. There are hundreds of varieties found in the store regarding this biotic range of products. So I find this product better than all the good brands found in the market. I'll tell you why. First of all, it is inexpensive. That means it's cost effective and it won't cause much burden on your budget. I've got this net volume of 200 ml in around 155, and that is a great deal. So it's inexpensive, that means it's cost effective. Second, it has no sulfate compounds or no sulfur compounds. Usually the sulfur compounds are used to create foam and lather so that it takes out your dirt and oil from the hair, but then it contains no sulfur compounds, because usually sulfur compounds, even after creating lather and all, it weakens your hair roots and hence leaves your hair dry and moistureless and frizzy and rough. So this shampoo, if you use in great amount also, it won't cause any harm to your hair and it will make your hair look really smooth and frizzy free. So third thing I like about this product, it's eco-friendly. That means it has undergone no animal testing. It I cannot say it is like 100% chemical free, because that would be wrong. Products do require some chemicals or preservatives to improve its storage life, but here I would like to say it contains around 92 to 95% of natural ingredients and very less amount of chemicals. So guys, like, something is better than nothing. So it creates no problem for environment, especially when you wash your hands and the water along with this shampoo residues drain out from your washroom and then goes into any nearby water bodies. So it won't create problem for any aquatic ecosystem or any aquatic animals residing there. So that means it creates no threat to ecosystem. So this product is really good in three ways. It is good for your pocket, it is good for your hair, and it is good for environment. So I sum up here, you can use this product, it's really nice. Kindly try it once. Thank you.